Dangerous. Once released, he's going to be on supervised probation for the next 10 years. He's not allowed contact with anyone under the age of 16. But Chandler doesn't have any immediate family, and he was defrocked as a priest. So where he's going to be living is to be determined. He has 72 hours to register his new address. Live in the newsroom, I'm Kainani Stevens, ABC 6 News.
Hi, thank you. State officials, including Governor Gina Raimondo, calling for major safety changes.